Good morning, yogis. My name is Carmen Carricker. I'm a certified yoga, comedic yoga instructor, and today I'm going to demonstrate for you comedic sun salutation followed by comedic morning ritual. Enjoy. So you're going to begin with your feet, big toes touching heels slightly apart. Comedic palms reaching down. Inhale, soften the knees. Bring the fingertips, index fingers touching. Inhale, arms reach up over the head. Exhale, bring the hands to the pyramid. Bring the chest. Exhale, inhale. Extend the arms into Tekken. Exhale, release. Into the wood. Inhale. Exhale. Send the hips back. Forward head. Fingertips touching the mat. Knuckles to the mat. Palms to the mat. Slapping the knees. Hands wrap around the ankle, chest to the thighs, head to knee, inhale. And as you exhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, release down. Create a pyramid on your mat. Soften the knees, hands placed on either side of your foot. Extend the left leg. Come into pyramid. Long. Come into cobra. Sit back into pose. The Sphinx pose at Room Akhmet. Lower the head, creating a pyramid. Hands, forehead in the center, pyramid child's pose. Extend the arms in child's pose. Lower, come up into cobra. Tuck the toes under the hips into pyramid. Breathe. Bring your right foot forward in your lunge. Bring the left foot forward. Hands wrapped around the ankles. Chest to the thighs, head to knee. Lengthen the cup. Bless the hands in the pyramid position. Knuckles to the mat. Bring the palms together, lengthen the spine to Tekken. Exhale, release into Haruha Kamat. This is comedic sun salutation 1. Now I will demonstrate comedic yoga certification sun salutation 2. Starting with comedic palms reaching down, Soften the knees. Wrap the hands around the ankles. Chest, eyes, head to the moon. Lengthen. And rise up. Exhale, release down. Soften the knees. Extend the left leg back into the lunge. Lower the knee, release the toes. Come up. Reach the arms up overhead. Feeling one thing on the spine. Exhale, release the arms. Hold the left knee. Coming forward. Press away. Releasing the head back, opening up your chest. Extend the arms up, reaching for the sun. Exhale, fingertips reach for the mat. Increasing your stretch. Inhale, bring the palms up, touching. Head to center. Release the palms to the knee. Come back. To center. Place the hands on the mat. The outside of the foot. Going for the leg. To lunge. Then the left foot back. Come into pyramid. And forward. Up into cobra. Toes under both hips into pyramid. Rise up into the toes, lower. And a little up mat. Space pose. Extend the arms. Toe forward. Place the hands in the pyramid. Pyramid child's pose. Extend. Come up into cobra. Come up to pyramid. Bring the left foot forward to the lunge. Lower the right knee. Bring the arms up over the head. Left knee is on. Exhale, release the palms over the left knee. Forward. Press away, arch to the back. Releasing the head back. Opening up the throat chakra. Extend the arms up over the head. Palms touching. Exhale, release the palms, reaching the mat. Bring the palms back on the head. Release the palms to the knee. Bring the palms to the mat. Extend the mat back to the lunge. Bring the left leg back into pyramid. Come up into cobra. Rise into pyramid. Come up. Pyramid child pose. Muppets cobra. Pyramid. Bring the left foot forward. Into the lunge. Left foot comes to the mid. Hands on the ankles, chest and the thigh into the knee. Lengthen. Go. space and sanitation too.
My name is Carmen Carricker, certified Kemetic Yoga instructor, performing Sun Salutation 1 and Sun Salutation 2. If you have any questions, you can email me at crownsoulyoga@gmail.com. Thank you, Hotep.